Veth Propulsion is a leading thruster manufacturer for inland vessels. Veth Propulsion stands as a big name for quality, service, and sustainability. We have been active in inland waterways for over 5 to 6 decades now. We not only provide thrusters, but we also provide solution to our customers with the thruster integrated in the hull. My name is Navneet Chadha. I work for Veth Propulsion as a research and development hydrodynamic engineer. We use digital simulation to provide thrusters with high quality and comfort. Within Veth Propulsion, you can find everything under one roof. Range of products have been developed with extensive engineering and intensive simulations as well. The most innovative product from our Veth portfolio is the Veth contra-rotating propeller. Contra-rotating propeller sees its market in both pleasure yachts, mega yachts, and river cruises as well. Veth contra-rotating propellers have been in the portfolio since 3 decades now. Initially, they were designed with all empirical and analytical relationships, but slowly with the advent of technology, we are considering both FEM and CFD to further optimize our units. We are using Simcenter STAR-CCM Plus for hydrodynamics of our thrusters and to optimize them. And we are considering to use other Simcenter packages as well. We have been using CFD simulations extensively for past 1 year to optimize our gear housings and to optimize our pods. We have seen in the past that properly well-optimized gear housing can save you already some X percentage of the total efficiency. We have detailed engineering from hydrodynamics point of view to mechanical point of view. On a hydrodynamics level, we perform CFD, and from mechanical point of view, we have our FEM calculations as well. So before the thruster is sent out to the customer, it has been studied on a very detailed engineering level. The best thing I like about Simcenter STAR-CCM Plus is user-friendliness. And if I talk about the community, it's extensive, it's vast. If I have just to make a phone call at the other side, there is a dedicated support engineer sitting, willing to help me whenever I have an issue to address.